Hi, I am Ayman Rafat, from learn-jde.com. This video is one of the JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 Foundation training courses. In this video, we will understanding JDE EnterpriseOne 9.2 form types. Introduction, in JDE Edwards 9.2, there are broadly 8 types of forms. The characteristics of each form type remains the same, regardless of the application in which you access the form. The following are the form types we will review in this video. 1. Find Browse Form. 2. Search Select Form. 3. Fix Inspect Form. 4. Header Detail Form. 5. Headerless Detail Form. 6. Parent-Child Form. 7. Message Form. 8. Power Form. Let's go. Find Browse Form. Example, we will use the Address Book Revision application, P01012. The Find Browse Form provides the entry point to most applications. The standard title for a Find Browse Form begins with, Work With, followed by information that is specific to the business task. It contains an optional query by example, QBE, line, enabling you to search using any field in the grid. Most Find Browse forms include the query control, which enables you to define additional search criteria when searching for records. You cannot add or change existing records on a Find Browse form. Search Select Form. Example, select user defined code search form. You can use the Search Select Form to locate a value for a field. The grid displays values that are stored in a database table. When you select a value from the grid and click the Select button, that value is automatically placed in the field. The query control enables you to define additional search criteria when searching for records. You cannot edit the information that appears on this form. Search Select Forms include the query control unless the form appears in a pop-up window. Fix Inspect Form. Example, work with Sales Order Detail Revisions application, P4210. Add. You can use the Fix Inspect Form to update and insert single database records. This form type can also be used to display static information to the user, as well as prompt the user for information. Sign-on screens, for example, prompt the user to enter sign-on information. Header Detail Forms. Example, Sales Order Details Revision, select any sales order from P4210 also, and right-click, Order. Order Details. You can use a header detail form to update and enter records when a relationship exists between the information in the header, the fields above the grid, and the information in the detail area, the grid itself. The header portion uses one business view, BV, and the detail portion of the form uses another BV. This form type, as well as the headerless detail form type, is referred to as a transaction form. Headerless detail forms. Example, journal entry. Application, P0911. You can use headerless detail form to update and enter records that have information that is common to all the records in a selected group. The headerless detail form provides information from only one table. Data that is common to all the records in the grid appears at the top of the form. This form type, as well as the header detail form type, is referred to as a transaction form. Parent-child form. Example, Work with Enhanced Parent/Child Application Form, P01501, you can use parent-child browse forms for hierarchical data searches. Similar to Find Browse Forms, parent-child browse forms are used to query business views, BVs, and select records from BVs for operations. However, instead of a default grid control, parent-child browse forms contain a default parent-child control. Message form. The message form contains information about processing that occurs when you work with JD Edwards EnterpriseOne. Power forms. Example, manage existing order application form, P42101. Power forms are web-only application forms that enable you to view multiple, interrelated views of data, grids, and tab pages on one form and to pass logic between them. The tab pages can have their own business views, BVs. These BVs can communicate with each other and get updated based on the data selection and changes that occur in other BVs on the form. Now we are review all JD Edwards EnterpriseOne 9.2 web application form types. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.